The Bible says, the whole book of the Bible says, in 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 14, that, are we ready? That if my people that are called by my name humble themselves, pray, seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and forgive their sins and heal their land. This is the Bible speaking. God is speaking to you, telling you, if you can humble yourself and come back to him, he'll come to your homes. He'll come to your business. Because you have come to him. Remember, God is our Father. He's our Creator. He knows you much. He knows you better. He knows all the muscles in your body. He knows whatever you need in life. Therefore, I request you and ask you that leave earthly things and dedicate yourselves to God. Because it's so important. What does he mean by calling his people, humbling themselves to plant seed? That you go away with the wicked. Go to the Lord, as the Bible speaks in 1 John chapter 1, verse 9. That, Father, forgive me. Ask for forgiveness. He will hear you, is near you. Read Isaiah chapter 1, verse 18. That though your sins are too much of wicked, but the Lord is able and is merciful, that he will forgive you. Therefore, people of God, child of God, change all the things that are not of God's kingdom. God needs you to do things that glorifies him. Stop going to shrines. Stop killing people. Stop doing evil. This is what changes God's heart. When you come, we see Abraham. This guy allowed God in his life. When God called him, please leave your father's home. It's in Genesis. Leave your father's home and come to me. He decided to leave and he dedicated his life to God. And God gave him a garment. And that garment is a garment of righteousness that made him go through. And now we praise him that Abraham is the God of all nations. You can also be too. You can be blessed in another way through believing in Christ Jesus, through accepting him. Hallelujah.